वेलकम टू वीपीएससी लर्निंग अगेन। आप यूनिवर्सिटी मदद कर देती क्लास एज वी हैव कंप्लीट एक्सप्लेनेशन एक्सरसाइजेज एंड वर्ड मीनिंग ऑफ द पोयम। द थिंग इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू जस्ट लिटिल बाइट। येस्टरडे आई टोल्ड यू टू गिव यू सेंट्रल आइडिया बट देयर वाज सम प्रॉब्लम था, दैट वाज व्हाई आई वाज अनएबल टू सेंड यू सेंट्रल आइडिया। सो टुडे आई विल सेंड यू सेंट्रल आइडिया एंड दिस सेंट्रल आइडिया यू हैव टू राइट इन योर कॉपी, इन योर फेयर कॉपी। मीन्स इन दिस चैप्टर यू हैव टू राइट द पोयम फर्स्ट फोर पैराग्राफ and then you have to write word meaning and exercise number first in your copy and then central idea, and this central idea you have to learn. And class, from tomorrow we will start new chapter, that is chapter number 3. So first complete the poem, complete the central idea, and then we have to start chapter number 3. Okay class, so watch the video carefully and complete your work. One thing class, if you have any problem, so don't message me personally. You have to, if you have any query related to any exercise, question answer, anything, so you have to message in your period only, okay? You have to message me during your period, when your class is going on, in the group only. Don't message me personally at any time. You message me at night after 10:30 and in the morning so early, so please don't do this class, okay? Yes class, this is the central idea of the poem. This is going to just hurt you just a little bit. Poem by Auden Ness. This is going to hurt just a little bit. The poet is full of exaggeration, puns and even metaphors. The poem has given a hilarious twist to one's experience of sitting on a dental chair. The poet claimed that going to the dentist is the worst torture both that a man can experience. It is both physical and mental torture. He compared his mouth being worked on to a road which is being repaired. Means he compared his dentist treatment like a road being worked on. He again compared the dentist to a bear. The poet also believed that visiting the dentist again is the worst thing. Means if you have to visit again to a dentist, it is very worst thing in your life. The conclusion is that the poet wants his teeth to be kept in the good condition in order to keep the dentist away. Means the poet want to say that you must have to wash your mouth properly, you must have to brush your teeth properly. That's why you will be able to keep your teeth in good condition and you will never have to go to visit any dentist, because as he experienced for him, the dentist treatment, it look like a physical and mental torture. It is like a torture. And he compared his mouth with road, he compared the dentist with beer. All these things are there. This poem is full of pun. Pun means class. Comedy, yes, it is a comedian poem, you can say. So what you have to write, just write this central idea in your copy class. Okay class, so we have completed our two chapter in our literature. First we have completed the girl, first chapter was we have completed, it was a story of a girl Julian, and this is a poem. After this again we have a story. This story is divided in some section, so we will start from today. Okay class, so it's enough for today. Complete these two exercise, means exercise number A and central idea. Okay.